listen to FM 90.7 WNCU Durham.
It's Friday night, and we're in the mix, on 90.7 WNCU.
Turn up the mix. comes the old school mix.
Old-ish.
Old school jam.
Hey, 90.7 FM. Welcome to the Friday Night Mix. I'm DJ Travis Gales. And if this is your first time listening to the show, every Friday night, man, we turn up the heat playing funk, soul, and what we now call new disco from 7 to 10. Shouts out to everybody listening in their car, especially if you're traveling south to Columbia, north to Richmond, east to Wilmington, to the beach. Maybe you're heading west to Charlotte, because right here in the heart of Raleigh-Durham on the glorious campus of North Carolina, Central University, we're broadcasting live right here in the studios of 90.7 FM. This is the Friday Night Mix, all right? Thank you for listening.
Turn it up.
I love that.
Turn it up.
I stated before, I'm here every Friday night from 7 to 10. And there are a couple of parties that are going on. There are people right now listening to their cars. There are people listening to the WNCCU app that they downloaded, man. And then we start a virtual party on social media, man. You can find me on YouTube. Look up DJ Travis Gales and you'll find me here in the studio, mixing live.
DJ old school jam.
Travis Gales.
You serve me on a regular.
Shouts out to my man Eddie. Eddie just checked in on YouTube. He's watching on his way to West Virginia. He's heading out of town. For those of you that are hitting the road right now, man, this is the best soundtrack for your trip. It's the Friday night mix, man. We mix funk, soul, and now what we call new disco. All the classics from the 70s and 80s right here on 90.7 FM.
Yo, Travis, I'm in my car right now, and I got my radio on.
And you play something for me.
Something that makes me want to jam.
Turn it up.
I love that.
Turn it up.
All of the time.
right, this is the part where you turn your radios all the way up. We're trying to kick 2020 to the curb. We're trying to break down the walls. Exercise those demons of 2020.
It's Friday night, and we're in the mix on 90.7 WNCU.
WNCU.
Excuse me, but some of my friends have joined the virtual party on YouTube. Shouts out to Marilyn. What's up, Marilyn? How you doing? Shouts out to Blaine. How you feel, my bro? My little band sister, Warshell, has checked in. Y'all like my beard? I've aged since y'all last seen me. Hey!
90.7 WNCU.
Check in. Shouts out to Rosa. Shouts out to my homeboy Richard. Shouts out to Steve. How you doing? Yes, I am feeling much better. It's a go tonight.
Come on, baby, when the music plays, gonna see you dance. Get up and dance. Come on, baby, when the music play, wanna see you dance. Get up and dance. Said move, yeah, yeah. Groove, yeah, yeah. Come on, little lady, let me show you what a man can do. Said my music
sweet music. Soothing to my soul. Never, never, never leave me alone.
Girl. comes the old school mix.
Oh, old school jams.
Can't just play one Michael Jackson song. Come on now. I need for y'all to check in right quick.
Keep on because the force has got a lot of power. They make me feel like they make me feel like
some of these songs sound familiar, but a little different. I'm playing a style of music nowadays today called New Disco. Where they take a new disco song, fresh it up. So a lot of these songs you've heard back in the day, and then somebody went and put some spice to it, okay? I'm gonna mix some up for you tonight, okay? Kick 2020 to the curve, ain't we?
Come on, you're gonna have a good time.
Marilyn says she likes my beard. If you listen to the radio in your car, we are having a virtual party on YouTube. I got a camera inside the studio. And I've been off there for 3 weeks, man. I've been quarantined for 3 weeks, and so I decided to let my beard grow out. I came back to the studio looking like Grady from Sanford and Son, but that's okay.
Turn it up.
I'm feeling so much better. And the beautiful thing, yesterday I went to Bojangles for lunch, and a young man took my order. He was standing outside of the drive-thru. And without asking my age, he gave me the senior citizen discount. Man, I have arrived.
And we're in the mix on 90.7 WNCU. Come on now. 90.7 WNCU.
Turn it up.
I love that.
Turn it up.
It's
all
going right here. A celebration to last throughout the year. Move yeah.
Get ready to go back into time.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration.
We go celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration. Come on.
It's a
way. You're in the mix.
DJ. Travis.
Welcome to hour number two of the Friday Night Mix. The New Year's Day edition 2021. Did you hear how 2021 just rolled off my lips? One day in, I'm already pumped and excited about the new year. Thank you for listening. Listen, like, and share.
You are beautiful, your love, mystical, truly magical.
Shout out to Cool DJ Dre in DC. What's up, bro? Shouts out to my man Dwight, who's got the 65-inch TV in his home theater system on YouTube right now. Turn way up. Yeah. first time in 3 weeks I've broken a sweat.
I know you're gonna do this. Oh, 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 you're gonna do this.
Oh, yeah. Say it one more time, ladies.
Sunshine, sunshine in my life.
Wait a minute for a second. 90.7 FM WNCU. This is DJ Travis Gales. You're checking out the Friday Night Mix. We are live on the radio. We've downloaded the app to your cell phone, to your tablet, to your laptop, to your computer. And we're mixing live on video on YouTube, Periscope, and Facebook. Shouts out to all my friends that are on the that's checking out the virtual party right now. And I'm going to have to start the party all over again. Because Patricia from South Carolina just joined the party. Somebody gotta break out a card game. Somebody gotta run to the store and get another 12 pack. Somebody gotta order something from DoorDash, and the party is just getting started.
We'll be right back.
it or not, this was the first record I ever played at the first party I ever DJed.
It's not over.
Ain't too proud to beg at my brother's 14th birthday party.
Let me tell you something.
And I was about 5 or 6 years old, and that's the only song we had.
I got something for your mind, your body, and your soul.
And your soul.
It's not a perfect love, but I'm depending. 'Cause I believe in what God
turn this one up. This is Evelyn Champagne King. Take a chance.
Come on, baby.
I know you're gonna dig this.
Out to my man DJ Wendell watching. What's up, man? Something for the men folk. I know we got a lot of ladies listening, like they always do about this time, from 7 to midnight right here on 90.7 FM, the Friday Night Mix. My name is DJ Travis Gales. We got to send shouts out to the fellas that's listening. My man Wendell, Steve been hanging out with me, Blaine's been hanging out with me, Richard's been hanging out. Some of you are listening in your car, laptop, your cell phone, some brand new Bluetooth headphones that your grandkids bought you for Christmas, right? I don't need no Bluetooth speaker. My regular old speaker works just fine. Until you hear it, right? That's right, if you just tuned in, man, I've been on a 3-week quarantine, man, because of COVID-19, man. 3 weeks ago, I was about 35 years old. Today, I look about 65. Just grew a beard, that's all. If you want to see the new beard, all you got to do is check in live on YouTube, DJ Travis Gales. You should find me on the mix, beard and all. I held out as long as I could. The beard's been around for about 10 years, and I'm just the last of the Mohicans. because I knew if I grew out a beard, it was going to age me about 20 years. I just knew it was going to happen. See, look at me. Grady from Sanford. Y'all remember Grady from Sanford, son? That's what I look like now, Grady from Sanford, son.
Who's the black private dick that's a sex machine to all the chicks? Damn right.
DJ Just Right, a.k.a. Mr. Why Not. You are now tuned into the funk and disco mix with my boy. Not my boy, my big homie.
My big homie, this the big dog, Uncle Travis Gale.
On 90.7 FM, WNCU, baby.
Yeah.
checking IDs. Some of y'all are just not quite old enough. Shouts out to Warshell, what's up? Shouts out to Marilyn Wendell, what's up? We'll be right back.
me wanna jam.
90.7 WNCU.
Never was a day in his life.
And mama, some bad folk went around town and said, Papa had 2 outside children and another wife. And that was right.
Heard him talk about Papa doing some scope and preaching. Talk about saving souls and all the time needed.
Your favorites tonight, right? 90.7 FM WNCU. My name is DJ Travis Gales. every Friday night from 7 to 10, man. I'm mixing all your classics from the 70s, the 80s. And we do something a little bit that we call new disco, okay? We take one of your familiar classics and spice it up, right?
It's Friday night, and we're in the mix on 90.7 WNCU.
Y'all forgot about that one, didn't you?
Thank you.
right. Trying to play something to make everybody jam. Sounds of Black Coffee, call this one Crazy.
Don't you know that? I house you. Don't you know that? I house you. Don't you know that?
I'll just get my stamina back. Shouts out to everybody that's been hanging out with me till 7 o'clock on 90.7 FM WNCU. If you just tuned in, we start at 7 o'clock every Friday night. And this is the New Year's Day mix, the first mix of the year, okay? We're here every Friday night, man. And we got a virtual party going on a couple of social media networks. Facebook, I'm not sure what's going on the Facebook page. But the YouTube pages, that's where all the happenings are, where all my friends that hang out with me. They've been hanging out with me since I was about 18 years old. And they come and join me on Friday nights, man, like always, all right? I'm going to turn it up. I got one more hour here, one more hour of some great music. So stick around. We got more great jams coming your way right here on 90.7 FM WNCU.
90.7 WNCU. WNCU.
So shake your pants, then you can get a thing home.
Tonight. my body feels just right. Don't stop me. Nada. Just watch me, and I'll show you how.
Be a freak in the groove, and we can tonight. Move all night.
Cause that's when my body feels just right.
Work your body with don't my stop body, me. And we'll sexillate till the time is right.
Just watch me, yeah. And I'll show you how.
Go with the flow, and I'll let you know
tonight.
Just how to move.
Cause that's when my body feels just right.
Shake your breasts,
don't
shake
stop
your
me.
Breasts, and let the
now,
vibes come.
that feeling when your song comes on? And it don't matter where you're at. You could be in the car, you could be shopping in the grocery store, or you could be at the club and that song comes on. You start leaving your drink on the table, start looking around the room, trying to figure out who you're gonna ask to dance. Everybody got that song.
This is a classic.
Well, this is my song right here. Louis Vega, Thinking About Your Body.
Remember that joint? Well, check this out. I know you'll remember this one. This one. This one.
Marilyn, you better put that food down. Turn it up.
Remember that joint? Well, check this out. I know you'll remember this one.
Let's go. Know about this, Steve?
And I long to be with you.
Here comes the good part right here.
I can't get that from nobody.
I need more room in the studio.
Smiling all over the place. Yeah, oh,
watching the video with the camera view from the side. I do look like Uncle Jake. Y'all remember Uncle Jake? Everybody had an Uncle Jake. Uncle Jake was that uncle that never got married. He just came over every holiday to get a plate of food. And one plate to go.
Keep your body the same. Don't you change your thing.
I like about Uncle Jake when he came over though for Christmas. He had $10 bills for all his nephews. I like Uncle Jake, you know what I'm saying? Like my Aunt Mamie. My Aunt Mamie would buy us outfits. Now you know if it's called an outfit, you can just imagine what it looked like on a 12-year-old. Because you know a 12-year-old just can't wear anything back to school. And Aunt Mamie made you wear it. Back to school. She called you the night before. Did you iron that shirt I got you for Christmas? And then after school, you had to go by Aunt Mamie's house to prove that you wore that shirt that she got you for Christmas. Or that outfit. The outfit. Rest in peace, Aunt Mamie Lee. Happy holidays to y'all. Happy New Year. Happy New Year's Day 2021. Wendell knows about that kind of stuff. Uncle Jake and Aunt Mamie Lee. Like feel good music, y'all. Especially when you feeling good, you happy to be alive. Somebody put feeling good in the comments if you feeling good tonight.
Love.
90.7 WNCU.
What's up, Glenn?
That's right, a.k.a. Mr. Why Not. You are now tuned into the funk and disco mix with my boy. Come on, boy. My big homie.
Mr. Yeah. Big Dog, Uncle Travis.
Yeah. On 90.7 FM. WNCU.
Old school jam.
It's been a long 3 weeks. Y'all better take this virus serious. And not that I didn't. I just got caught in a trap. But I want to thank everybody that checked up on me, man, because I'm telling you. Because I'm going to tell you, man, it's us healthy people that's what's making everybody else sick, okay? Y'all heard about this herd theory of the COVID-19, right? Some people think you just might as well just let everybody get sick and whoever survives, survives. No, you can't do that, okay? It doesn't work like that. See, I'm one of the lucky few. I think I heard a story today that said it was 20 million people that contracted this virus, and I'm in the 20 million here. 3 weeks of quarantine. And see, I'm one of the healthy ones. I don't have a pre-existing condition, right? And so you're probably sitting next to somebody. You're sitting next to somebody that's probably saying, well, look, he's fine. He's okay. Nah. Keep it real. The virus is in your body at least a couple days before you start feeling symptoms. You know what I'm saying, okay? So you can contract the virus and you go to work and you go to the grocery store and you go visit your friends and your cousins. And then on day number 3, you start feeling a little sniffle. Think you wonder to yourself, okay, do I got a cold or do I just got allergies? Or, you know, this is that cold I get every year, right? So you decide to do the right thing. You call your job, right? Hey, man, I'm starting to catch a cold. I think I'm going to stay out of work. Like most responsible employers, other than the White House, will require that you go get a test. So now it's day number 3. See, they got free tests where you can get an instant result, okay? But the instant result testing centers is like backed up for months, so you can't do that. So you have to call your insurance company, you have to call Walgreens, you have to call these other places and set an appointment. It's not that much of a hassle. You just got to make a couple phone calls. Internet clicks. Now it's day number 4. You make the appointment to get your test. They schedule the test on day 5 and 6. Now it's 6 days, and you still haven't confirmed whether or not you got this virus. Keeping it real here, y'all. Some of y'all ain't paying attention. So in the meantime, you're squirreling your nuts. You know, you're getting your bread, your toilet paper, your milk. You gotta hunker down because you're getting ready to get quarantined. You gotta have enough supplies to get through them 2 weeks. This ain't no joke. Y'all playing, man. This virus ain't no joke. Here comes day number 6. The test takes about 3 minutes. They give you a little swab. And people who say you got to stick the swab halfway up your brain, they're lying. You just swirl it around your nose 3 times. Each nostril. just swirl it around your nostrils 3 times. Place it back in the bag. Drop it into the box. You don't even get out your car. Because I did mine at Walgreens, I believe, okay? It took every bit of 3 minutes. But here's the deal. This is day number 6. You get a confirmation email that said, okay, on day 7, 8, or 9, we're going to text you the confirmation of whether or not you're positive or negative, okay? By now, I'm feeling the effects of the virus, okay? It's day 6, and I'm starting to get sick. Y'all stop playing with this virus.
I've got to say thank you, because you made it all possible.
Just a couple days before Christmas. 8 days later. 8 days later, I get the notification that I am positive with COVID-19. I wasn't even shocked because I was sick 4 days before I got the notification. I didn't need a notification. So now I'm sitting there. Wondering, do I go to the hospital? Do I lock myself in a room? Come on, people. Y'all need to wear y'all mask. Don't wear y'all mask.
Million
people. Every day I would turn on the news and I would hear about another person passing for COVID-19. Checking into the hospital on day 1. By day 3, they cremating people. But they can't leave the hospital. People are dying alone right now over Durham County. Dying alone, y'all.
Yeah.
thank all my friends who checked up on me, man. My mom called me like every 2 hours. I even had a few listeners check up on me. Wendell, Marilyn, Patricia checked up on me every 5 minutes. She's still checking up on me. What's up, Patricia? Shouts out to Tiffany who hooked me up with some vitamins. Shouts out to Marilyn who hooked me up with some green tea. That would soothe the tension, you know? CDC, you have to quarantine for 10 days, okay?
Thank you, yeah. Thank you.
I decided to do an extra 7 days, okay?
Thank you.
That was through the holidays, man. I was
the
most depressing thing, man. The most depressing 3 weeks I ever had to go through, man. And I tell you, man, this I don't even want to call it this year, because this last year is gone, man. And I was just looking through my phone coming over here of all the people that were lost last year for COVID or whatever reason, okay? And some of these people I don't even know or didn't have any, you know, attachments to, but, man, some of these people I'm just going through here. I mean, the other day, Shabadoo, remember Shabadoo for one of the Soul Train dancers passed? Don Wells of Gilligan's Island, Marianne, she passed. Joe Clark, Pierre Cardin. I didn't even know that was a real person. I thought that was a cologne. I mean, some of these people, I don't even know. Man. Oh, Ecstasy, John Fletcher of the group Houdini, man. One of the greatest hip-hop groups of all time, suddenly passed a couple days before Christmas, man. Going through some of the names here, man. Some of these people I don't even know. Charlie Pride, man. Who didn't grow up listening to Charlie Pride? You know, that one black guy that sang country music back in the 70s and 80s. Tommy Tiny Lister, Debo from the movie Fridays, man. One of the strongest men you know. Natalie Dazelle Reed. Okay, she was in a couple of movies, Tyler Perry movies, one of the staples of that movie. Goodness. Alex Trebek, man. Jeopardy, man. Sometimes you think some people are never gonna pass, right? Oh man, I didn't know the guy that created Scooby-Doo, the guy that created Scooby-Doo, Ken Spears passed. Favorite actors of all time. He has the beard I'm wearing tonight. Sean Connery, 007, man. Come on now.
Sad.
and some people out that you care about, but some of these people I don't know, but man, just an incredible list. Eddie Van Halen. Johnny Nash.
Listen carefully to the sound of the loneliness, like a heartbeat that you feel in the stillness. I miss what you have and what you love.
Pop country music singer Mac Davis. I didn't know he passed. Helen Reddy. I mean, that's the female theme song. Tommy DeVito of the Four Seasons. Come on now. Remember Sylvester Stallone's mom, Jackie? Remember her? Ruth Bader Ginsburg, man, that's a heavyweight right there. Georgia Dobbins, she sung that song Mr. Postman on Motown. I'm just going through some of these names, man, it's just an incredible list. Ronald Bell of Cool in the Game. Marilyn, here's your friend Bruce Williamson, the one-time lead singer of The Temptations. He was the last lead singer of The Temptations. He passed of COVID at the age of 49. That was in September. I remember you told me about it. Basketball great Cliff Robinson played for the Blazers. Chadwick Boseman, the Panther, y'all. Riley Gale. Yo, I gotta get up out of here. Trini Lopez, great Latin singer. Raymond Allen. He was one of the regulars on Good Times at Sanford and Son. Wilford Brimley, come on now. Regis Philbin, come on. That's one of the staples of TV. Peter Green of Fleetwood Mac. That's the guy who wrote the song that's playing right now. Daniels, Devil Went Down to Georgia, man. I heard that song like a million times. I gotta get up out of here, y'all. Carl Reiner. I kinda knew this was gonna be a bad year. Bonnie Pointer of the Pointer Sisters. This list is just... This guy by the name of Ken Osmond. You remember Eddie Haskins of Leave It to Beaver, the guy who was always bullying Beaver? That guy passed. Fred Willard, comedian. shelter. I gotta get up out of here, y'all. Jerry Stiller. Betty Wright. Come on, y'all. Andre Harrell, that's my inspiration for getting in the music business. Little Richard. Brian Ho. Katie Groves. Florian Snyder. Sam Lloyd. BJ Hogg. I knew this was going to be a tough year when Kobe Bryant crashed his helicopter. All right, man, I hate to end the show on such a tough note, man, but some of us need a wake-up call, man. Some of us need a wake-up call. Y'all stay healthy, man. Congressman John, I'm about to cry now. John Lewis passed this year, y'all.
WNCU.